No, I'm gonna run this one more time. One more. Because I just so I can make it to that door. I wanted to go through that door, and I'm completely, for whatever reason, I thought I walked through it already, and I didn't. So we're gonna make it to that old lady room soon. I just want to do that.
Sorcery.
See what that is behind that door. There too.
Go on, try it. Hey, I might as well show you.
Thank you, miss. I don't know your...
We're almost to the place.
I feel like something's supposed to happen with this.
something else supposed to happen right there, so I'm assuming that's that's just something you can't get in the demo. I didn't even care to get the outfit that was up there. So there's two things we didn't do. We didn't explore this door. Campus Forge.
Here's a mortal. One who searches for something out of reach, beyond control. Who do you serve, I wonder?
You know about me.
I turn my eye to the human world when I choose.
I'm Sargon. I serve Persia as one of the immortals.
Immortals, you say? Interesting. Well, immortal. You stand before a true immortal. Kahiva, goddess and blacksmith to the gods. I forged their greatest weapons.
Have you forged weapons for mortals?
I've served mortals from time to time. King Darius's sword was some of my finest work. Few other mortals are worthy.
I had no idea that in Mount Karth, gods and goddesses walked among humans.
It was so. The curse altered everything. Some gods disappeared into other strands of destiny. But I remain. I'm one of the lucky ones. My forge protected me from the winds of time. Either way, nothing feels the same now.
Would you forge for a mortal again?
For a few time crystals? We might come to an agreement. Understand this. Even in the skewed reach of time, a mortal's life is insignificant. Welcome. Do you wish something forged?
That's all that was.
If you find time crystal.
Oh shit. Guess I gotta have some time stopping ability to do that. Forgot what was in that. That was the forge. Now we gotta see what's up in the upper. Protected.
Let's see. There's no way we can get up there. Not in the demo.
Brings you here.
That's it. Okay, hold up.
So we ain't got no more. Alright, that's all I wanted to do. We can go back to the main menu. I mean, my progression is neat. I don't really need anything else. So, that was the demo for Prince of Persia, The Lost Crown. Cool demo. Don't really have no negative feelings about it. I mean, I'm eager to play more of it. That's one thing. I'm just kind of mad they didn't let us at least fight the first boss, but maybe it's going to spoil the story in some way that they didn't want us to have revealed. But still a cool game. So you guys ever get the chance to play the demo, it's in there right now. Go have fun with it. I got 7 days until the full game comes out next Thursday. So I can't wait. So thank you guys for watching. Peace. See you guys later.